Sub 6 cruising straight. I'm sorry that I've missed the past 2 weeks. I'm super fucking busy with school. But I'm here now, and I'm gonna try to answer both questions. Or not try, I will answer both questions from this week and last week. My list. Honey list. My top 5 LGBTQ movies are Gia, great lesbian movie, Brokeback Mountain, because who doesn't love Brokeback Mountain? Let's see, High Art, that's my all time favorite queer movie. It was from the producer and the writer of Kids Alright, which brings me to my next film, and Brokeback Mountain. I think that's 5, possibly. I guess a few of them are really mainstream, so sorry I don't have like some super cool secret movies to tell you about, but don't. 5 things that I'm loving right now. Trains. I live downtown and I live right by a train station, train track, more like a train track. And there's constantly trains coming around, but not like obnoxious, rattle your house kind of type thing. It's just like rumbling, and I don't know. It's comforting to me. I love it. And clothes on my cat. He's adorable. He's actually right here. No shame to you. Look at this. As you can see, his bow tie. Oh, light went off. Bowtie. He's not, he's kind of camera shy, but that's alright. We still love him. His name's Sophie Chocolate. And let's see, zines. Oh, if you haven't checked out The Radical Uprise, you should do that right now. It's wicked cool. I got mine. This is the second one. It's about dreams and imagination and stuff like that. It's Jenna Vegas' site. She's rad. Hey, Jenna. And let's see. Living with the Wolfman. It's a series, a TV series. I think it's on Animal Planet or something like that. It's about this guy who lives with wolves. And he's like a wolf in theory, I suppose. I think he's a wolf. I think that's 5. No, that wasn't. That was 4. Girls with underarm hair. I love it. So, I will see you next week. Later.